Officials in Jackson County are regrouping after voters shot down a jail bond issue for the second time. That $6.5 million bond issue would have built a 50-bed jail. Well, it failed to pass last August, too. Jackson County Sheriff's Office says main concerns from voters were the price and location. They say something must be done and done soon, though. The current jail has a number of issues and is at a risk of being shut down.